Yeah, Cheese24 here. Today we're gonna be watching a video against shared to me by Big Rob, which is MLP card decals IRL short. It was made by no one C O O I something like that. I'm aware that IRL means in real life, so. Yes, and I have seen some of the StormX F3 videos. And those are pretty good, so hopefully this one stands up to how those are. So let's just see.
Okay, here we go.
Hello.
Well, nothing special. I just thought I'd show this. Sorry about the dirt.
Ooh, sussed you.
That's it. It did turn out pretty well, I must admit. So, does this mean that I like Celestia more than Luna?
Human version, yes.
Of course not. Yeah. Oh, man, these turned out really, really awesome.
Celestia's human version is better than her pony version.
For those of you that are wondering, you can get these offline.
Hello?
Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna be visited by somebody, but I have never seen it like this before. It's usually not like... Whoa. Okay.
Well.
Okay. It, must be something very...
Hey, Twilight!
Well, hey, Twilight! Twilight? Twilight,
she's gone.
What's going on?
Hey, it's Sombra!
Oh boy. Yeah, run. Running is a good idea!
Oh, and to inform you guys, I have been doing the, oh goodness. I'll tell you guys later. That's pretty darn cool.
Dare do anything to my friend, you monster!
Wow. What?
Twilight! Come on, jump!
That was great right there.
Now quick, lock the doors!
Lock my doors? I think we're gonna need something stronger like the
Whoa. This is just like lost tapes from Animal Planet.
Well, that's a first.
I'm sorry. Please don't hate me.
No, I don't hate you, Twilight, but do you mind telling me what this is all about?
Well, see? It's the most horrific trouble I've ever been in, and I really need your help.
Really?
Figure. Well, I assume you have a plan, but you don't want to tell me while the camera's on, do you?
Sorry.
It's cool. Whether I like it or not, don't have time to argue about it. Excuse me.
Okay. Interesting shot, but okay.
I really find it funny. I mean, you're brave enough to face him, but... You really don't like being on camera at all, do you, Twilight?
Oh, not this again. You know we don't have time for that sort of thing. This is serious business.
Okay.
What's
what was that?
For?
Part two.
It's just in case he gets that close to me again.
Oh, that's a gun.
I'm turning off the camera. What's your plan?
Okay.
Oh, it's a sword. Uh-oh. Oh, nuts. Okay. Well... Yes, that was interesting. Really cool. Really good. Sorry, I'm not just not quite sure what to say there, because I really have no clue what to say right there. Huh. That was good, though. Good. Yeah, I'm drawing a blank. I don't really know what to say. Might as well just get going to part two. Alright, guys, here we are, part two. And let's just get going. He has a sword, though. It's awesome. Alright, it's going.
Yes.
And offer me your energy for the second time.
Is she doing a prayer to the sword?
proposed to you.
A light.
Now, this should stand more of a chance.
Huh. Hopefully your plan to zap him away won't have to come to me using this at all.
Yeah. Anyway, we have to go now. You ready?
Yeah, I have a spot.
Might as well.
Yes, Twi. I'm definitely sure.
Wait, how'd he not just break the door?
Okay.
It's Sombra!
Here we go.
Wow.
Yeah, no, I'm alright. I just don't think I'm ever gonna get used to that.
Where's this camera?
If the barrier's down, he's going to track me down.
Yeah, sure, just give me a sec.
Look,
want me to turn it off?
Yes!
I'm turning it off. Look,
here
it is. Turn it off.
I'll turn it off.
Go!
Yeah, I'm coming! Go!
Go,
keep running! Go!
Oh. This is core here.
This is between you and me. If you release him, I'll surrender to you.
Don't! No!
Run!
Yes, run!
Stop it! I said release him!
Okay, is this thing lagging because it's the camera or is my computer? Oh. What happened? Oh, blood, okay. Oh my god, the rocks. Oh my god. This is awesome right here.
Twilight.
Great animation on Twilight here, and Sombra as well. Wow. Wow, sword. Is that a real sword or just a plastic one? Oh, come on. Star Wars right here. Wow. Oh! Sweet! It's in the sword now. It's a darksaber. Not anymore.
I got him. I trapped him in here, Twilight. It worked! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I'm freaking out, Twilight. What do I do?
Down?
Broken, but what happened? How did that? What just? Where's my camera? I had no one's gotten there. Okay. Who in the Twilight? How did that happen?
Don't! No! No! Oh, okay, we're back.
How is it?
Lens is broken. And I don't know if I have a warranty to fix.
I wasn't talking about the camera.
Yeah,
oh, those are broken. Look at that.
First aid spell you did. It helped. Thanks. But, run it by me again. What exactly happened with this?
Like I explained moments ago, Sombra was turned to shadow and he was overwhelmed. I theorized that he had another source of power hidden somewhere in the frozen north. What chased us today is a part of him, and maybe I can use it to find him back home.
Oh.
No,
so you have the Lord of Darkness and can still the sword within your house. Oh, that's nice.
I am so sorry for all of this. Bringing him here.
Oh yeah, that's, the lens is cracked. You can see it.
And not telling you about the spell sword, but I couldn't risk you doubting it. You know, with magic being weaker here, and even though you are face to face with someone like me, that should be more than enough to make you believe that anything is possible. But I just couldn't.
Twilight.
Risk.
Breathe.
Calm down.
We're still here.
Relax. It's fine.
It's
he's inner sword. Nope, okay.
Come here. Come on.
Let's go. This animation in Twilight's awesome! I gotta go!
We're fine. We're okay. Alright, that's too much love.
Oh, she fixed the camera.
I'll let you go to bed now.
She fixed the camera. Wow.
Please stick around and say goodbye this time, okay?
Sure.
Good night, Twilight.
Good night.
Well, okay. She fixed the camera.
Never thought it would be that hard to operate this with one hand. Okay. And nothing special.
Back to the cars. Yep, back to the cars.
Recently, I would, you know, add that to my car.
And what about Cadence?
Congrats on the whole new, princess status. And, you think with your title, you could, send some friends over to wrap up the splinter for me? but no, and also...
What about Cadence?
Thanks for everything, so, take care.
Well, that was good, cool, nice. The question knows. Where was Cadence? What about Cadence? No one seems to talk about Cadence. Cadence is great. She needs more screen time, but still. But, yeah. She's not even in the Equestria Girls movies, which is kind of sad. Because she could, like, be, like, the principal of, like, another school or something like that. Shining Armor could, yeah, that'd be awesome. But. Yeah, that was great. Really nice, cool. Sorry I didn't say much during it. It was just really good. I didn't want to say too much during it to break anything. But yeah. But anyway, like I was saying in the first part, with the season finales and premieres, I have been watching them. I think I'm at least halfway through season 3. So I have got the season 1 finale, season 2 premieres and finales, and season 1 premiere, season 3 premiere. All set to go. I'm just gonna wait until a little long. I'm just gonna wait till I have all of them done recorded. Till I put them up. Just, yeah. Don't know why. I just am. Oh, and one little hint. Bionicle's back. Next month. Put down! Yes! Alright, anyway, guys. As always, if you've got any videos you want, if you've got any videos you want me to. Any videos you want me to, react to, comment to, just put them in the comments, leave them somewhere so I can get a hold of them. Like I said, my other videos, if it is in my comment bar or something like that, I will assume that those are those requests for me to do. And as always, guys, remember to stand strong and running on. See you next time. Oh! If you like the video, remember to click on the subscribe button for to be updated on future videos. And if you have any requests for videos, put them in the comments. And see you next time.